Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print reverse of string by passing string into function. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app Techemis, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement the solution of this problem with the help of function. So first I am including a header file, that is stdio.h. Now I am declaring a function reverse whose return type is void, and it will receive an argument that is character array. So this statement is function declaration. Now I am going to define main function. Inside main I am declaring a character array. Now with the help of printf I am going to display the message enter string. So this message will be displayed on console, and getters will read the content of string, and all the contents will be stored inside str. Now I am calling reverse function and I am passing string str into it. So this statement is function calling and then return 0. So this is the definition of main function. Now I am defining reverse function definition. So this block is function definition. Inside this block I am declaring a variable I and another variable c equals to 0. Now I am applying a for loop which is initialized with 0. Then I am checking a condition str of I not equals to null. So if this condition is true, then loop will be repeated, and here I am counting number of characters. So after completion of this loop, C will be counting how many characters are available in this string. So C will be pointing to the last location of the string where content is available. Now I am going to implement another loop which will display content of string in reverse order. So if string is containing 5 characters, so value of C will be 5. But according to the index, or you can say indexing, 5 location will be, sorry, if index number 5 is available, then it will be pointing to the 6th location. So for second loop, I have to initialize I with C minus 1. So C is counted by 5, but if 5 characters are available, then last character will be available on 4th index. So that's why I have initialized this loop with C minus 1. Then condition will be I greater than 0 and then I minus minus. Now with the help of this loop, I am going to display characters on console. Now this loop will print single character on console. So string will be printed in reverse order with this loop. Now before execution, here I can print a message reverse is equals to. Now I am executing this code. I am entering Sanjay. You can see the output reverse is, and Sanjay is printed in reverse order. So friends, this way I have implemented the solution of this problem by passing string into function. I hope you have understood how I have implemented this logic. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app Techemis, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.